From News 5, here's your Power of 5 weather and today's top stories.
Hi, everyone. I'm meteorologist Janessa Webb. I know you're seeing stormy conditions right now, but things will get better tomorrow afternoon. A few sun and cloud mix here. Could see a pop-up storm tomorrow morning, but things really dry out. 84 for your Sunday afternoon. Memorial Day Monday. Whatever you have planned outside, the forecast has changed. Things will be nice and dry. Our daytime highs, mid-80s.
Now here's a look at today's top stories. Hello, everybody. I'm Tracy Carlos.
And I'm Mike Brookbank. In Northeast Ohio, mom is being remembered not only by family, but by complete strangers who attended a vigil for her and her daughter down in Tampa. 24-year-old Jessica Reisinger was pushing her 2-year-old daughter in a crosswalk earlier this week when two cars that were street racing hit them. Jessica was pronounced dead a short time later. Her daughter rushed to a hospital but died later that night. Those drivers involved have both been charged with vehicular manslaughter.
Hundreds of volunteers took time out of their day to help place American flags on the graves of those who made the ultimate sacrifice. This happening in Lakewood. It's just one of hundreds of events across Northeast Ohio this weekend to honor veterans who fought for our country and paid the ultimate price.
And Cavaliers player Kevin Love is out for a pivotal Game 7 against the Boston Celtics for the Eastern Conference Finals after a head-to-head collision with Celtics rookie Jason Tatum. The team says Love has concussion-like symptoms and has been placed in the league's concussion protocol.
For the latest news and weather, go to news5cleveland.com or open the News 5 app.